and gentlemen. Okay, now I have a sea truck. Wow, the thing is way shorter than I thought it was. What is this? What is this? It's a mini sea moth. What am I looking at? Oh my god. Prefer the sea moth, but it's fine. Faster than the sea glider, which is okay. Not exactly quiet either. Nice hand animation. What? I get my own reverse camera? What do you mean? Where's my thing? There it is. I love how it, like, ejects you out of the seat. Oh god. Oh. I turned off my light. magnetite. I actually need that. This thing's a lot faster than I gave it credit for. What I don't appreciate is those assholes up there. How much damage they can do to this thing. I don't want to know. I love how the Celsius just jumped up massively. It was like 6 degrees.
No. Location uploaded to PDA.
No, screw you. I don't care. I don't care. I screw off. Everything's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. I don't know why I'm complaining. Or what's happening. Is this really a sea truck? Really? Why is it all the way up here? You expect me? No. To go through that hound just to get to a sea truck? No. No. A base out here. Who allowed you to come here and build a base? Like, really? This is not safe. It's not very safe. In terms of protocol. What's happening? It's a quest. It's just a platform. Literally just a platform. What the hell is this? Not stepping in there. Actually, you know what? Oh. It's... What is this? This is a hot spring? What the... I don't want to know. Yes, thank you. Did they plant that, or did they just put it strategically? What's this cave? What's this cave all about? Huh? Ah, God, don't touch it. I don't want to know what that is at all. Getting the warpy corners again. Which signifies that there's something near here. Is it in a thing? I should not be stepping in this. That feels like death. Eating things. Where am I going? I don't know. Discovery is just a casual base. Let me guess. It's not viable. Hold on. Let me check out the base first. Fog sets in. Habitat builder. That's nice. Oh wait. Really? Oh, I have to get it from the inside. I had to come all the way over here for a multi-purpose room. Really? This is not spoken.
New blueprint acquired.
It's a nice seat.
New blueprint acquired.
No, don't sleep, god damn it. Didn't want to sleep. Well, at least stay out. Upgrade station. Or modification station. What's a fragment? Oh, what do you mean, fragment? Swivel in it? Can I swivel? No, damn it. I want us to swivel. Alright, let's get out of here. Bounty. Information. Remember, information leading to the activation of alien technologies is rewarded with automatic rights, buyout, and a 10,000 credit bonus. Research of cultural or historical value is not included in the bonus scheme. Buyout still applies. Okay, everything happening, everything good. This is another meteor strike. Meteor, yeah, I guess. Meteor strikes. I can build this? Imagine this is shipwreck salvage advanced wiring kit. Only I brought copper. Very foggy in here. Shouldn't be this foggy. I'm just saying. They gave me a... What did they give me? They gave me two repair tools. Fragment. I don't care. It's fine. Just relax. I need that magnetite though. I need all of this magnetite. Oh god. I can't see. Ah, fuck me. No, fuck off my truck. Cunt. No, stay away, dick. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. What the fuck? Okay, go away. Dick. Go away. Just fucking walk. Get out of here. Oh my god, there's so many of them. What do you mean? Ow! Fuck. Cut. Lubricant. Probably. Not this thing.